Come on, Patty. Forget about the fat sir.
Lads, shut up.
But he's a sir, and you're a countess. Talking about sir.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Rome?
Good question.
Hey, Yoko, your dumb cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee! Come on, I'll get you one. What?
You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs. Gorgeous, this guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
I can see that. Did he walk here from 1985?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me. I mean, I know I'm good looking and everything, but come on.
Hey, Mallory. Hey, man.
About time.
Lad, laddie boy, what's going on?
Roman boy, you tell me what's going on.
Nice aftershave, what is that, sex pest?
No, it's where is my fucking money?
I had it, I had some of it. Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that.
Good.
Anyway, Nico dealt with it. Broke Dodden's arm, then beat up a couple more. Then we teach them a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what. While you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors.
Sure.
Good.
Why not?
Later, Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it. My cousin will do it. Yes, he can drive. No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over.
Nico, sorry to ask, cousin. Can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Whatever.
What was this all about?
Nico came in looking for you, and Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.
Imagination.
Yeah, you got it. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been cleaned for a long time. Being here in Liberty City is just making them dirtier.
Okay. I gotta pick up some hot parts for my lockup. You down?
I ain't got no problem with that. Just don't tell me if you stole this shit from a hospital or a school for sick kids. My conscience is troubled enough already.
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. The cops are on to me. Get us out of here. Help, man. You gotta shake these cops.
Drugs will do that to you.
Lose the cop, man! Lose the fucking cop! Shit! where we are. Don't attract any unnecessary attention. They're gone. Thank you. So what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, all right?
I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico. Thanks. Can't talk. See you soon.